light stays on. Oh, we've got an old style cassette player. The record button is broken off. How convenient. Oh, I just turned it over.
We all lost everything.
Huh.
Everything but our stories.
Right.
And they shouldn't be forgotten. I was 3. It was April of 1983.
This is the voice you hear in the beginning. Light.
Blast of light. And that's where all of our new stories began, that light. It streaked across the sky. Mesmerizing, but unnerving. Some of you were alone, I wasn't. My dear grandma, God bless her, rejoiced as if it was some forebearer of good fortune. Vera, you said you recall smiling. None of us understood. But, well, we followed. Whether it was in the deep woods like Cecil, or right outside town like Jane and Jenny, we were drawn to see more. Grandma lifted me from the carriage on the porch and walked into the yard so we could watch it. Unobstructed.
Hmm.
Even in daylight, Joseph, you said, was gloriously bright. But in the twilight, it was spellbinding. And we all felt some kind of trepidation, and yet attraction as we approached it.
And the rest, as we say, is history.
So close. So radiant. And that sound. Deep and vibrant. Organic. You all remember. There was no turning away. It advanced. Almost like... purposefully. Spinning. Slowly until...
Oh.
It was about 2:30 in the morning.
December 26, 1948.
May 7, 2009.
September 3, 1995.
I was down by the river.
I was hiking in the desert.
In the park with my grandpa.
I looked up and saw a
brilliant flash of light
exploded in the sky.
The light, it climbed to the clouds and shined with a chain and it disappeared. I looked around and...
These are all snippets of various conversations. How do you do that on an old cassette like this? So I'm thinking AH might be adult human. Possibly. That's the end. So I'm assuming if I go back further, so actually I want to go back and see if that's the beginning of the tape. Unfortunately, we can't really see it turning. If we hear her start talking and... oh. Do I fast forward or rewind? I'm not sure, maybe it's fast forwarding?
Click. We all lost everything. Everything but our stories.
Huh. So anything on the other side? Rewind. This is way too realistic. We have to wait for the tape to rewind. But naturally I want to see if anything else is recorded. So we can also look at this teddy bear that's flashing as well. Although I don't think we'll get much from that.
Well, I feel like I should say something. We haven't heard from Shavar.
Shavar?
So...
what?
So we assume that Shavar, well, the attack is inevitable. It's we just don't know when.
The Mofang attack?
So Shavar and her family, and others she trusts, I guess. Well, they'll arrive when they can, when they can. Without giving, you know, like covertly. So the plan will happen in spite of our we're locking down as much as possible here,
right,
and moving everybody out. CW will stay here.
That's the one we met?
I'll go to Moray at the last possible moment.
Moray.
Most are gone. There's just a few left here now. The mayor got out early. I don't even know why I'm recording
so
this.
Where did they go?
It's like somehow we'll live on or something. This has meaning if someone listens, but who? A new one? A new arriver. Oh, God, the kiosk out front. I need to update that message.
You did. She forgot to turn it off. So, they left. Going where? Back home or somewhere else? That is the question. Is there anything else? I hate to stop it in case there's... Technically, we can play it. We just can't... Wait. Can't... Alright. Teddy bear. Hello. Well, this we can move around. Alright. Things the kids drew? What's that say? I can't zoom in. I have a feeling it's one of those aliens, maybe. Can't open that stuff. Earth. Seed pair. Find planets with similar atmospheres. That's a two. Where's one? Oh, one is seed pair. Two, find planets with similar atmospheres. Mofang. The Mofang come from Soraya. Swap. Tree from seed. Well, these are different spheres where the different aliens and races come from. Right, so we got Earth, I guess, which is kind of like here. Soraya. The heart of the tree. Here's some others. Unidentified. Heart superposition. Heart connected, path open when mature. Four species meet. What happens at fruition? Swap where? Home? When? Maybe dead? More seed pairs? Scattered throughout the universe? Why scattering? Tree from seed. Hmm. Okay. Interesting. Oh. My brother, small and nice, sings constantly, as noisy as a rock concert, if only he would be quiet. That looks like a little tree. Huh. Well? What about this second story? Be stairs behind there, would there? Oh, I would have missed this. Wasn't missing much. I don't know how to get up to the second story. It doesn't seem like there's stairs or anything. Oh, don't crash. Okay. Dylan. I stop. That's what happens. I stop and then I realize we can't go anymore and I realize that I've crashed. How did they figure out I would even get in here? So if there are stairs... Don't make me stop, I think I'm crashing. I mean, maybe if I were able to come down over the rocks, I don't even know if we can get up there. Oops, wrong key. Because it looks like there's another room up there. It looks like there's an attic up there. But it might be behind all that stuff. The drop cloths and canvas there. I've seen the other side of that, though. Alright, let's return to... what's the name? CW, I'm assuming. Because we did turn on the power, at least to, you know, most of the area. Might not be good enough, but maybe we'll get a different response from him. Everything is as we left it, I think. Yo! CW! He never did introduce himself.
That's right.
Yep. Sure did.
Sorry. I don't mean to neglect my manners.
Well, you have.
Cecil.
I knew it. Cecil, CW. They left. How?
If you ain't sensed already,
what?
We're all living within a large cell. It's a dome, wall, carved in prison, more like it. Whatever it is, hems us in.
Right. Through the wall.
I locked up the wall with that MoFang device. That red beam up yonder.
You locked up the wall?
Gotta make this work and get home. Scarlet.
I'm not Scarlet.
Scarlet was 7.
So what am I supposed to do now?
That red beam.
What do I do with the red beam? The red beam is locked up a wall? Spell it out for me, guy. Well, this here is a blue beam. Where's... I'm supposed to move the beam? Is that it? And yes, I want a medal. Wait, where's the red beam? I'm not supposed to mess with the blue beam. The red beam starts from here. Can I open that door? I never did open that door to make it easier to get through, so I'd like to do that if possible. If not, then I'm going back around, aren't I? Oh. The door's behind all this crap. Yeah, we're going back around. That's why I didn't open it. Hard to do with all that stuff in the way. Guess I would walk up there. Whoever built this place is a madman. And yes, I'm talking to you, Cecil. I guess I do take this thing up. Just to get over there. I don't press that, do I? What? Why isn't it moving? Is it because I turned off the water? I was able to go back down, but I guess it's easier to go back down. Well, damn it! What do I do? To mess with anything, you know. Need to get a mess with this. How do I get up there now? What's this thing? Just a light? I keep seeing all these tracks and not a train car in sight. See, it's down there. Unless I'm supposed to do something with this one. See, this is projecting the image, an illusion of a rock. And we've seen other rocks with this, you know, this red strobing around, which makes you think they're also illusions, but they're solid. What's this? Oh! Going down! I never noticed that button before. This one's taped over. Well, I press both of them when I do that anyway. So that moved... okay. And then... if we do anything else up here... so naturally, next I'm gonna move... and what is this? Unknown. Mofang technology, I'm guessing. Alright, let's go take a look at... maybe the blue beam can interact with the red beam? He's not good at telling us stuff, is he? So it's still hitting there. Oh, that turned it completely off. Can I get... Ooh! I'm in it! I'm in it, baby! I have no idea. No idea at all. Oh, we're not driving it, we're moving it. I can move completely around. I touch that. I don't know, I click that. That makes the beam. That thing's moving. What about that? Oh, that moves it. Okay. Can I move forward at all? That moves that. Oh, I see. The arrow keys and that move different ways. Okay, this both moves that way, but if I press the arrows, if I press... Oh, it is the same, actually. Never mind. Is that something I can mess with? What'd that do? Oh, now we're moving! We're on the tracks, aren't we? You've got to be freaking kidding me. This is awesome. This is what can move on the tracks. Now, can I aim up there where that is? Hold on. Turns that. And of course, I can get out and move that, the tracks. How do I deselect that? I'm wondering... Is this track connected? We're still going to go on this way. But then when I back up, won't I go that way? I want to aim for that. I don't know if it would make a difference, but I'm automatically getting in. I'm just trying to like move myself in, but I'm already moving in. Alright, so... Moving? No. Moving? Yes. Okay, so now we're on this track. Back up, and we should... Wait, back up. Am I headed where I want to go? Wait, I'm moving forward. Okay. I want to go... That no. Alright. Well, no, this is actually okay. can kind of see it. I can't go up that high. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Unless I'm just gonna take this to a place where... Let's head for a... I'll go this way. Anyways, okay. Just anywhere where there's a barrier. And I'll aim this at it and see if it makes any difference. Because it doesn't do anything to me. That's where the water comes out? Really? Did I notice that before? Well, it let me out. Are you kidding me? I can't get out here? Or is this bugged? Hoping I can get out in the future? I don't know. Can I go fast with this too? I don't notice it speeding up at all. Oh, we're going in here. Am I gonna crash? Wow. Pretty cool looking. Annihilate the rock. I know I'm not doing anything. Was it bigger before? I think it's my imagination. Every time it looks a little bit smaller, doesn't it? I don't know. That looks the same. All right. Well, let me out. Why would I want to get out here, but still that is a little troubling. And how do I move that thing? Well, that's just a visual representation of me moving the keys. Right. Oh, now you let me out. Thank you. I really didn't want to be stuck in that thing for the rest of my life. Well, that's not going to stop us from still going in that way. I'll have to move forward and then back up. Move forward. Forward. Wait. And then back up. Okay, going backwards. Expertly. Oh, end of the line. I gotta turn it there. I'm betting I also have to turn it. Well, once I get there. Right? I don't even know. This is cool, though. So I'm going... Oh, that way, right? Going forward. And then backward. No! I turned that one, didn't I? Yeah, I turned that one. Gimme. Alright, back it up. Back it up, baby. Interesting, this thing stretched across. So backing it up and I go this way and hopefully then this way. Nope. Actually, that was fine. I moved that one, and I shouldn't have. Okay, now. Backing up again. Now I got all the way up to this. Oosh. I can't get out there, though. How do I... Oh, we're going this way. Okay, good. Is that all I have to do sometimes? Is back... I don't have to move it?